about Montreal and the mix of cultures and men.